And our final speaker is Saleemul Huq, the chair of the Climate Vulnerable Forum Expert Advisory Group. We have just about 8 minutes left, so we'll try and gather a bunch of questions and can always answer them outside after, Saleem, your words.
Thank you very much, Jennifer. I'll be brief. I won't try and repeat anything that the other speakers have said. I'll just raise one issue that we might be able to have done in the remaining hours that we are all in Glasgow, which is implementing the Glasgow Emergency Pact, particularly on the issue of loss and damage, as we heard impassioned descriptions of this already happening. I would ask the presidency to declare the Glasgow loss and damage facility here in Glasgow. There is a precedent for doing this. The Green Climate Fund was declared the same way. Last time in COP25 in Madrid, the Santiago Network on Loss and Damage was declared in the same way. We just fleshed out the details in this COP. So let them declare a loss and damage facility, the Glasgow loss and damage facility, and we'll work out the details and come back in COP27 and make it happen. Thank you.